Shout out Dr. Seuss on first down and 10 for the Bears. Trailing 7-0. Here's Foles throwing across his body, and it is caught. How did that get through to Cole Kmet over Justin Hollins?
These are the kind of things that Matt Nagy said that they're going to have to do, that Nick Foles is going to have to make a play, even if there is leakage in the front seven. And you see Nick just kind of work away from Aaron Donald on a design rollout and then a throwback. And Cole Kmet is one of those guys who has started to make plays for them. He's someone who has a tremendous vertical leap, ball skills. Those are the kind of big plays down the field that they're going to need to make, those explosive 20-plus yard plays.